And so he was having a hard time and finding someone to be able that's a Christian to date. And I said, Matt, maybe you should consider Katie. And he said, I don't know her. And what if she said no? And I said, she might, but maybe she'll say yes. What do you have to lose? I said, you know, I ran in a race, and her dad ran, and I've got his trophy. I've got to deliver his trophy. That trophy's out on that table back there when you come in. And Matt said, I'll deliver it. I said, well, Matt, it's at church. You have to come Wednesday, and you can pick it up. So he come to church Wednesday, so I text his dad, or Katie's dad, Mike. I said, Mike, would it be okay if Matt delivers this trophy? And he said, sure, send him over. He didn't tell me that he wasn't home and Teresa wasn't home. So Matt takes the trophy over. And they stood at the door for about an hour or two talking. And that was the start of this relationship.
Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
Gentlemen, let me be the first to be able to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Matt Savage.